HBCS exit interview, take one. My first memorable moment was that when I was in sixth grade, I was nervous to meet new friends and everything. And one of those friends that I have now helped me out throughout this year. My second memorable event was that I succeeded throughout eighth grade, and then I'm ready to begin high school soon. There are three things I'll give advice to the next eighth graders, is to be on time every day and don't be distracted in anything, and don't cut class because it's never good, and it'll get your records on throughout high school. My social justice is abortion, and I'm against it because we're trying to prevent it, and we've been doing a lot of research of it to see how or what solutions we could think of for it. My name is Justin Torres. I attend Highland Park Community School, and my class is 804.